Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, my Victoria Breeze. Today is Sunday and I will make a breakfast, which is a apple pancake. Our ingredients will be 200 grams of flour. I have in here apple puree, or you can use one apple and grated, and 125 ml of milk, or you can use 125 yogurt, and honey 2 tablespoons. If you don't have, you can still use white sugar or brown sugar. 1 egg, 1 teaspoon of vanilla, pinch of salt, 2 tablespoons of oil, 1 teaspoon of baking powder, and cinnamon mixed with sugar for a sprinkle. And we need oil for frying, and we will use a whisk and ladle or flat spoon. I will start to put the milk, and next will be the egg, and everything is to be put on the flour. Just mix it all. While we are mixing the flour and all the ingredients on the gas range for about and put a oil and let the oil get the hot, and we will put the mixture. So our pan is already at a fire, slow fire first, and when it's get hot, and we will put now the mixture to fry the apple. The apple puree, I just put only half of the jar. It's like 3 spoon, but the one apple grated is good enough. So I put now the apple mixture pancake, and don't turn it until you can see the bubbles. If there is already a bubbles, that's the time you need to turn on the other side. Yan, pag ganyan may bubbles na guys, pwede nang baliktarin yan. You can turn it into other side. So guys, apple pancake is done, and we will only sprinkle it with cinnamon and sugar. So that's it guys. Pancake is cooked, and you can put the cream or strawberry jam, but you can eat as it is because it has already cinnamon with sugar. So guys, I hope you like my video. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share. And don't forget to click the bell button so you'll be notified on my next video. Thank you. And guys, the milk, I add the same amount again. It's like double the amount. So thank you guys. Stay safe. God bless. Blessed Sunday to all.